Welcome back to an awesome video, and today we're going to react to this video. I'm not gonna say the title because I don't really want to say it, and I'll be making brand new videos over the next few days, and I won't stop making videos because just that. But if you want me to react to another video, I'll be sure to do that. And before I do this, let's go ahead and begin. But I might be giggling, laughing in this part, and it might be that funny. So be sure to subscribe and hit the notification. So you don't miss the uploaded video. And don't forget to like the video if you enjoy. Make sure to keep a thumbs up. Okay, further ado, let's go ahead and begin.
The first day of school, Aunt Mal finds herself in trouble. That is, until this lone wolf helps her out. But in this school, Aunt Mal has more bad luck than ever before. Can Aunt Mal stand up to her bullies and find out who her mysterious friend really is?
It's my first day of school. Got this. I can do this.
But first, let me take a selfie.
Wait, I remember the first episode from that. I think it was episode 1 where Aunt Mal's like, she comes up the stairs, she takes like a few pictures of herself, and then Erin comes in and then pushes her out of the way. It's like, if you've seen the main clips of where I uploaded it a few days ago, where there's like, go check out the video on my channel. It's there. Let's go ahead and watch.
Watch where you're going! What a jerk! Anyway, I gotta take this post. Oh no. I have no idea where my first class is. Oh, I should have came early. WW107. Where is that? Maybe I can find the class. This is a new school. I really should have. What else do you think? Let's see. Maybe if I go over this way. What the?
I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry. I was gonna be late to class.
Wait, you too?
Yeah,
new.
Me too.
I was looking for room 103.
Oh, it's actually over there. See?
Thanks.
Yeah.
Wait, you need help too. What class are you looking for?
I'm looking for WWLF107.
Oh, yeah, that's room 303. It's upstairs.
Oh, thank you. I'll see you later, not alone, buddy. Bye.
You're welcome.
Okay, that's a lot of stairs. Here's my class. 303. Made it, with just enough time to spare. Huh?
What did you say? Said Buzz off. Listen, I don't care if you are the new kid. That is my seat. No assigned seats. Find another one. What? Excuse me, do you even know who I am? Yeah, you're annoying. This is perfect. You have a death wish today, don't you?
Hey!
That's the very same line that Bolto said in the first episode. Like, Erin and Bolto get like in a massive fight, and then next thing you know, Erin's like throws Baltimore out of the window. That's what happened in the first episode where he kicks Baltimore outside of the werewolf class, and then Aphmau comes in, and then she just tells the teacher Mr. Gavin has to come out of the it was such a funny episode. Go check out on that video.
You guys stop fighting, because if you don't, then I'll go tell a teacher.
Well, looks like this little pup has some back. What? Oh, don't worry, I'll get to you soon enough. Now, come here.
Hey, what the heck did you do? Are you crazy?
He's a werewolf. This is werewolf class.
What? But wait, why am I in this class?
No idea. I'm not supposed to be in this class either. Mm-hmm. Looks like werewolf class is off to a great start this year. Well, time for lunch, kids.
Emmy just broke the window.
Guys, everything I draw in PKXD comes to life. And here's my guitar. Looks pretty freaking sick, I'm not gonna lie. I think I did a pretty good.
Even if you are a werewolf.
God, I don't need to take orders from a stupid potato like you. Go away.
Sure, I could just. Huh? Oh, FC. Aw, that's so sweet. He's been my friend forever, but I've never met him. Maybe one day. Anyway, lunch! Okay, got a smoothie.
Oh, hey! You can sit with me!
Oh! Hey! Thank you!
Hey, no problem! Anytime, not alone, buddy!
Aw, you remembered!
I did. My name's Travis, by the way.
I'm Aphmau. Guess we're both new here together?
Yeah, first day. What's his problem? You two like each other or something?
What? No! That jerk, no way!
What did he do that made you so mad?
What Travis is trying to say, he might have got tossed out of the window. Just like what Balto did, it's just so funny. If you imagine, imagine if you watched the first part of the clip and then it keeps going on. It just does it.
The guy who pushed me earlier. I should actually go thank him. No! Huh?
I don't think that's a good idea. Right now, he's just sitting eating lunch without.
No! That guy is a loner. He never talked to anyone. Yeah, and he's super mean. They even call him the Lone Wolf. Mm-hmm. I mean, maybe I should give him a chance. I'm gonna go talk to him.
Wait. Oh, man.
Hey,
what do you want?
I just wanted to say thank you for helping me earlier.
What? Because of you, I got detention.
Me? Wait, you're the one who actually was the one who threw the guy.
Whatever.
I said thank you. Go.
Wow, you were so brave to stand up to him.
But I mean, I really didn't.
It seems scary.
Mm-hmm. Told you.
Realize.
Sit right here. Guess he's asleep. Huh? Are you there? I'm sorry, you're a little busy at the moment. We'll talk later. What are you doing?
Huh? It's nothing.
I'm getting out of here.
What? Why? You're just gonna get me in more trouble.
You know what?
What?
Ooh,
dumb.
When? Why do you care?
I
can get past it. I can get past it. Attention.
Just don't think that's how it works.
What? What are you doing here?
We need to get back or we'll both be in trouble.
You know what? I'll go back if you catch me.
Wait, no. Get back here.
Okay, get out of here.
Why are you crying?
What? Someone there?
Obviously.
Wait, I thought everyone was at lunch.
So did I. That's why I'm in the practice room.
Oh, wait, you eat lunch in the practice room?
No, I practice in the practice room.
Oh, right.